We'd like to thank our wonderful sponsor, which is African Pride.